I called for this meeting because I want to refund your money.
You cannot refund that one.
Say what?
You cannot refund.
I want to refund the money that you guys paid. It's my house. And it's
Frank, is my responsibility. It's in Ikoyi.
That's another house.
Squats today.
Why don't you go to your office in Ikoyi?
I have a house. You're always here.
You have an office. Where's your office
exactly
address?
Where's your own? You that you're attacking somebody. What is your office address?
What's your own office address?
What is your office address?
Are we talking about
our
office? Are we talking about our office?
Yes.
That's the
no, we're talking
your
about
your office. Is your small bag. You have never.
Oga, the battles. You and Dan.
Terrible.
I'm going to refund your money.
Period.
Finish. And if you, I can put interest.
No interest. Just give them back your
money. That's what interest. They want. They want interest. Don't you want interest?
So when you refer the money, what will happen?
Who is
not
talking
back
to
here.
You? It's now, your money.
I want to own my house by myself.
So you will not come back?
No. I don't have to come back.
Oh, you're just a guy that loves to refund money.
Yes, because it's my house.
We don't want to refund. That's
it.
Not,
it is not your money.
I will stay wherever I want to stay.
Please, refund their money.
I will refund their
money. Thank you.
I'm surprised that I'm seeing myself in the midst of tenants. Landlords are not supposed to sit with tenants.
What did you just say?
Thank you. That's the one that paid rent. It's the house owner.
Okay,
My Flatmates, first class entertainment.